What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I'm at Overland Expo in Flagstaff, Arizona. Check these out. I've seen these before, and they're just becoming more and more popular. So what this is a Mercedes Metris minivan, essentially. So let's take a look at this real quick. Only two-wheel drive, at least for now anyways. But yeah, you got the basic stuff here for a minivan. Not too much to write home about. But here's the cool part. If you look right here, they got this little, somebody made like a homemade ladder here, but you crawl through this little space here, and boom, you have a bed up top for two people. That's cool. Almost like the old VW Westfalias. And then down here, the seats fold down. That goes back as well, and that makes a full sleeping area here. So you can sleep two, maybe even three people here, depending on how big you are. So yeah, and this is the cool part. You can legally seat three people here and obviously two on the front. So there's five legal seats in this vehicle. That's kind of rare. Other, I think the, who's the other guys that do this? Nissan NV200, I think it is. It only seats four. This one actually seats five. So if you have a family like mine with three kids, this is the obvious choice if you have kids and you need to have them safely, legally belted in. And if you're wondering where all your gear goes, so this box actually sits in the back area and it slides in and out. And you can carry your water, your stove, food. See, there's your stove right there. Your food, utensils, all that good stuff. Even some room for chairs, camp chairs here. Yeah. So everything is all organized, ready to go. That is cool, right? Let me see if I can get another shot of it here. You can kind of see it right here. There's the box right there. Very European style. They like to do that box kind of setup. See, there it is right there. The box is in the back. And I believe this is the top of the box, so it acts as a camp table as well. Everything transforms. It's pretty awesome. And then you can see there's a sink right there with the water. All of this fits inside that little tiny minivan. And here's the best part. When you go with a minivan, you can park this in your garage. You don't have to worry about having RV parking. Just park it in your regular garage. So if you're just a weekend warrior, you're not a hardcore, you know, rock crawler slash overlander that goes, you know, to North Africa and, you know, the Arctic Circle. You're just a guy who wants to go out and go camping with your family. This is probably a decent option. And it also doesn't cost $150,000. This is a $56,000 right out the door. Pretty cool, right? Here's another one in black. Cool, right? I'm liking it. I just wish they had a four-wheel drive version with a lift. All right, guys, leave a like to support my channel and leave a comment below. Let me know what you think about the Metris minivan that fits in your garage that can sleep four or five people. Thanks a lot, guys. Take care.